2, go for engine start.
Flight controls.
This is Devil 1-2, requesting taxi route.
Devil 1-2, permission to taxi. Hold short of runway 23 and contact tower for takeoff.
Copy ground, taxiing for runway 23. Contact Tower, this is Devil 1-2 requesting takeoff.
Devil 1-2, you're cleared for takeoff, runway 23. Wind 255 for 3 knots. Hold 235 miles, ceiling 1.5, push route count for departure.
Devil 1-2. Rolling. Devil 1-2, wheels up. Departure, Devil 1-2, outbound on 23.
Devil 1-2, depart heading 234, cloud to fly level 250.
234, flight level 250, Devil 1-2.
Roger, hand to go.
Pushing for waypoint 2.
XO. Any truth to the rumors about the problems in the Syrian army?
Depends what you heard, 012.
Reports of unrest amongst the troops is what I heard.
That's correct, 012. Or at least I'm hearing the same information.
You seen any intel on what's happening?
Just the headlines. Seems SA is having problems holding on to its soldiers. Some of the brigades have seen whole units defecting to the SDF and taking their equipment with them as well.
Do we know the reason they're defecting? Why now?
Come on, 012, you can figure it out. You read the intel reports, don't you?
It's got to be the repeated attacks on civilian targets. Being asked to attack your fellow countrymen like that is going to push people over the edge.
I take your point, 012, but you're missing something. That's been the case since way back when the Arab Spring started. Why not defect back then? Any other thoughts?
I don't know. Maybe it's the prospect of a better future, democracy, free elections, an end to all this chaos.
Sure sounds nice. Nice dream to have, all right. But given everything that's happened, do you see that happening anytime soon?
No, not really.
Another guess.
The intel that Shiite militias have been attacking sunny areas with military support. Is that it? To religious tensions?
That's my guess, 012. Syria is mainly Sunni, but led by Alawites or Shia. Same goes for the army.
So, the army leadership, which is not Sunni, is ordering the Sunni soldiers to attack the sunny areas. No wonder they're defecting.
That's right. Seems the leadership thought they could rely on their senior officers and security forces to keep the rank and file in line.
Let me guess, they were the first to get shot when the mutiny started.
I wouldn't be surprised.
How likely do you think it is that these SCUDs will be used?
Intel seems pretty confident that they will. Good enough for me.
Well, it's not like the intel's ever wrong, is it?
Not in my experience, 012. These weapons are clearly being ready for an attack, and given how inaccurate they are, they could end up anywhere. And with serious chemical stockpiles, no one will relax while those missiles are on the launch pad.
I'll give you that. I saw firsthand in Persian Freedom what these weapons could do.
Dubai?
Yeah, had a bird's eye view of that one. A lot of casualties. Caused a load of political problems as well. Just like in Desert Storm.
Well, hopefully our proactive approach today will help with that.
Hopefully. I don't fancy another round of scud hunting anytime soon. At least these launches are out in the open. XO, you seen the reports about drones out of Lebanon?
I have. It's pretty concerning stuff.
I agree. It's hopefully beyond their capabilities at the moment to arm them, but they still have a lot of value in an ISR role.
True, but it's not just that concerns me. It's the fact that Hezbollah are that well supported that they're able to field a drone program at all. If they decide to get more involved with events on the ground, they could have a major impact.
And let's not forget we've seen they've got decent air defenses as well.
Exactly. Last thing we need right now is any more air defenses.
The Damascus MEZ looks pretty formidable. You ever been close to anything like it before?
No, I haven't. Have you? See anything like this in Persian Freedom?
No, nothing this dense. Iran had some tough defences, but most of the time they were dealt with before as Hawks turned up. Saw more than my fair share of AAA man panzer.
Well, at least we're not getting too close to Damascus today. If the Growlers and Vipers do their job, we should be able to get in and out without exposing ourselves too much.
It's just those SA-10s are worrying about.
They'll get all wrapped around the axle about just one threat, level 1-2. Plenty of others out there waiting for you as well. Just make sure you always pay attention to your position. Too far south, we've got SA-6s out of Tala. Too far west or north, and it's Damascus. So right in the middle is our sweet spot. Don't leave it.
Yes, sir. No need to tell me twice.
712, we're approaching the tanker. Set the radio for Arco.
712 set.
Arco, 711, request rejoin.
Devil 1-1, clear for rejoin. Pre-contact Angel 22-270 knots.
Angel 22-270 knots, Devil 1-1. Devil 1-2, I'll tank first. Take position in observation area.
Devil 1-2.
Falco, Devil 1-1, ready for contact.
Clear contact.
Arco, 1-1, in field, 1-1, request rejoin. Texaco, 1-1, in field, 1-1, request rejoin. Set.
Sentinel, Devil 1-1, refueling complete, ready to push.
Copy, Devil 1-1. All flight, Sentinel, mission is go, you're clear to proceed.
Cobra 1 pushing.
Last 3 is pushing.
Hammer 3 pushing.
Star 4 pushing.
Devil 1 pushing. Devil 1-2 turning for waypoint 4. Devil 1-2, go echelon left. Stay close and watch your position. Busy up here.
Altitude.
Just go over wall, if I could jump on, it's fairly hard to.
Okay, 712, we're approaching the border. Fence in.
for the push, commencing attack.
Turning north for the target. In from the southwest.
Pick away. 712, set up an orbit short of the airbase. Stand by for BDA.
Hammer 3, bombs away.
Flash release, Black Bandit. Gift shooting Black 3, Victory clean, Centennial Station. Flash 3-1.
Holy shit, look at those secondaries. Looks like we hit the right place, all right. Sentinel, Hammer 3, target destroyed.
Hummel 3, 1, 2, you take a look at the resemblance off the target. I think I might have something.
Copy, stand by. Sentinel, Hammer 3-1.
Go ahead, Hammer.
Sentinel, we've got tally on another SCUD position located in the revetments 3,000 feet north of our target. I'm tracking details and explore that region.
Copy, Hammer. Are you able to prosecute?
Negative, Sentinel. We're Winchester.
Copy, Hammer 3-1. Clear the pod.
One off target and heading for egress. Sentinel has new priority tasking. Are you able to accept?
Affirmative, sir. I'm good.
Copy, Devil 1-2. Sentinel, Devil 1 is ready for tasking.
Copy, Devil 1-1. Make contact with Hammer 3 to target detail.
Copy, Sentinel. Devil 1-1, out. Devil 1-2, set COM 1 for Hammer 3.
Devil 1-2, set.
Hammer 3, Devil 1-1.
Hammer 3-1, ready.
Hammer, Devil 1 is going to take care of the additional sweat battery. Request target details.
Copy, Devil 1-1. Battery is located in the revetments about 3,000 feet north of the 150th Air Defense Regiment position. You can't miss the 150th location. It's the one with all the smoke.
Copy that, Hammer 3. Target is in the revetments 3,000 feet north of the big smoke. Spotty defenses?
Devil, expect AAA at the 150th location, plus AAA manpads near the SCUD position.
Copy all, Hammer 3-1. Devil 1-1, out. Devil 1-2, switch back to flight free.
Devil 1-2, set.
Devil 1-2, we're going to hold south of the target and ID the location. Get your pod north of the smoke as soon as you can.
Copy, lead.
Devil 1-1, tally SCUD battery. Devil 1-2, do you have tally?
Devil 1-2, tally target.
Okay, Devil 1-2, we've got tells in two positions. A pair of tells in the western revetment, and a single tell in the eastern revetment. I want you to take the western pair, I've got the single. Watch out for AAA and man pads. Attack when ready.
Copy lead, I've got the pair.
Devil 1-1, engaging. Devil 1-1, target destroyed.
712, aborting task. I'm unable to continue.
Copy, 712, aborting task. Follow me to egress.
Sentinel, Devil 1, egressing.
Copy, Devil 1. Break, flash 3, you're clear to withdraw. Flash 3, 1. Father 4, clear to withdraw. Father 4 is RDB.
712, we're clear. Fence out. Sentinel, 711 is clear. All primary targets destroyed. Secondary launch position was not destroyed. Tough mission back there, Devil 1-2, but we should have done better. Leaving those launchers intact puts a lot of people at risk.
Yes, sir. On there.
Bingo. Climbing to Angel 25, heading for home.
Devil 11, Sentinel.
Go ahead, Sentinel.
Devil 11, we're trucking a large Russian formation heading south toward the Syrian border from Turkey.
Copy, Sentinel. Is that going to impact our route back?
Possibly, Devil 11. Stand by. Devil 11, we have two contacts breaking from the formation and heading your way. Make sure you keep a distance. Let's keep a lid on the situation.
Copy, Sentinel. What about our route home?
Devil 11, Russian forces currently between you and Insulet. Our position and await instruction.
Sentinel, we don't have the fuel to loiter and wait for them to move.
Copy, Devil 11. Stand by.
Looks like we've got visitors, Russian fighters from the northeast.
Devil 12, no joy.
Devil 12, we're being escorted by a flight of MiG-31s.
Well, shit me. MiG-31s. Foxhounds outside the homeland. Has that happened before?
Not on operations, as far as I know.
They don't offer much capability for the fire rushes in. I think they're here for the JSTF.
Can't see any other reason. Stand by, contacting Sentinel. Sentinel, Devil 1-1. We're being shattered by a flight of MiG-31s. Fuel is getting tight. Request instructions.
Copy, Devil 1-1. Stand by.
Standing by, Sentinel.
monitor 280, descend to 3,000 feet.
280, 3,000 feet, 111.
Altitude. Double one, clear to land, runway 28.
Double 1-2, go ahead and land. I'll be right behind you.